Mi chiamo Daniela Fantini e sono in Burundi, dove abbiamo realizzato il progetto 100 Fontane Fantini for Africa.
In the heart of Africa lies a small country called Burundi. Up in the north, we can find the commune of Bukinanyana, and within it, the region of Mazango. This region is further divided into 5 big hills and 27 smaller hills. An appropriate vehicle must be used to take the trip from Bujumbura, because a big part of the road is unpaved. The drive only takes 4 hours, but it takes you back hundreds of years. It is veritable time travel. Mazango is a beautiful hilly area. It is fertile and rich in water, but hardly accessible due to its steep hillsides. What captured my heart was not its breathtaking landscapes or its saturated colors, but rather the people of Mazango, who made me fall in love with their country, their spirit, and their smile. People who work the land with millinery tools, people who can move boulders with just the strength of their arms. Here, people have no access to electrical power. The Rotary Club of Orta San Giulio, a non-profit organization, installed a water turbine that produces and supplies electricity to the small village. As a result, the children in Mazango can enjoy simple pleasures like watching a movie during our trips. But most of all, in 2007, a hospital and an orphanage were built, thus helping save many lives since.
Après avoir pensé aux orphelins, avoir pensé à l'hôpital, nous avons vu que un des plus importants problèmes à solutionner, c'est le problème de l'eau. Parce que l'eau, c'est la vie.
Our goal is to help create a brighter future. For this reason, we have created and sponsored the project 100 Fontane Fantini for Africa that began in 2012 and completed in 2014. The sloping ground and the structure of villages with their inhabited settlements spread out over the hilly territory makes it hard to access water. Procuring water involves walking for many kilometers and can take up to several hours. This is a task assigned to children who cannot attend school as they are busy fetching water all day long. We believe that in order to offer a better future to this country, children should have the time to attend school and play. To this purpose, Fantini has built 12 sources of water, a 27-kilometer-long aqueduct, and over 100 water outlets, which bring clean drinking water to 25,000 people within a 10-minute walk from their houses. This endeavor has not been easy. On the contrary, quite challenging indeed. The ground itself makes the transport of building materials an effort. There are no pre-existing infrastructures that would help. And furthermore, identifying areas for water intake has been complicated because of the heavy rains and landslides. This is why we have appointed an expert constructor that speaks the Kirundi language, Maurizio Ondei, as construction manager and coordinator of the local labor.
L'eau potable, c'est le cœur d'or. Ça devient votre œuvre, ça devient quelque chose qui continuera dans le temps et qui sauvera parce que les maladies vont diminuer, mm-hmm. parce qu'ils peuvent laver les enfants.
Thanks to our project, all of the people of Mazango, but above all children, are benefiting from closer access to cleaner water. These are real children, like Irakoze, Janine, Bosco, or Francine. They can now drink, bathe, or cook, as well as go to school. This is a short story of good, and for this reason we have decided to share it. If you do something good and tell it, maybe whomever is listening will do something even better. Thank you to those who followed on this idea and made it even bigger. Fantini completed the project resulting in the construction of the aqueduct and 100 water outlets in 2 years. Every outlet has been named and assigned to a person of the community who is responsible of its maintenance and care. With the donations and proceeds from the sale of our Balocchi collection, we will carry on this project and start new ones.
Chiedo fra 7 parole pure vuol dire merci, merci, oh no déjà de Mazango, aussi oh no déjà de Barundi, merci.